What's up, America? It's your boy Cameron Hosendorf, aka Campaign. But before I see you the topic of this telecast, I want to give you a story just to give you a brief where I'm coming from on my topic today. Alright, so I'm walking through the corridors of my college campus today, and I see a nice girl, really, really cute. So I was gonna approach her. So I need to find that one thing to bring up a conversation with. So I see that she has this nice red lifeguard sweatshirt on. And I'm like, okay, there goes my topic starter. So I walk up to the girl and I'm like, hey, I see you have a lifeguard sweatshirt on. Are you a lifeguard? She said, no, I got it from the bargain box at the wet sale. It was on sale. That's what grinds my gears. People wearing the lifeguard sweatshirts, man. Man, trying to start up a top in a conversation with the girl. That's just an awkward turtle situation. What do you say to that? Can someone give me a hint on what to say after that? You just walk the other way. Go to the left. She keeps walking to the right. I mean, first of all, why? Why are you wearing that? I mean, it is cool to wear them. They are comfortable. They keep you warm. I mean, I don't know. It's not a fad. It's a job. It's a lifestyle. So, if you ain't got CPR, if you don't have 1 year of oxygen and 3 years of lifeguarding, take that jacket off. When you think about picking it up, putting it on, you take it off and you put it back in the dirty clothes basket where it belongs. You know what? You take that lifeguard sweatshirt back to Wet Seal. And you take it back and you throw it at them. You throw it at the cashier. Don't get your money back. You just take it and leave it there. That's what really grinds my gears. Peace.